This is Kharkiv. It's been 38 hours since at least 10 Russian rockets hit the power generating infrastructure of our city. And you can see behind me the results. There are almost no lights. The sun have just set. Normally we would have seen a lot of windows being lit. Right now there are none, almost none. We are looking here for some traces of electricity in our city, and so far we don't see any.